We're glad you wanted Ronna to sing Shine On, Harvest Moon. It was a hot summer afternoon in the late 50s. There was a house trailer sitting by the Clinton Highway in Knoxville, Tennessee. Inside was a guitar and a small tape recorder, and close by, trying to keep cool from the heat outside, was a young songwriter trying to find the right rhymes and rhythms. Well, he found them right there in that trailer in the same summer afternoon that young songwriter Don Gibson wrote two standards, Oh Lonesome Me, and this one that the Statlers are about to sing. This song was a hit for him, and then a hit for Kitty Wells, then a number one for Ray Charles, and then a number one for Conway Twitty. And don't ever count it out, it may happen again. A pretty good afternoon's work for Don Gibson. Here's the Statlers to sing I Can't Stop Loving You.